Open menu G4241. Sales order user defined codes. Document types. Click Add. Go to End to add a new value to the UDC table. In codes enter E1, in description 1 enter internal orders, click OK, verify that your code was recorded in the table. Open menu G4141, inventory setup, document type maintenance, click Add. In document type enter E1, sales tab, use the order category field to specify the type of sales order. The system processes blanket and quote orders differently than it processes regular sales orders. When you set the order category field to 3, the system does not relieve inventory for the original quote order or orders that the system generates from the original quote. Use the relieve on hand inventory at ship confirm field to indicate whether the quantity committed to the sales order is relieved from the on hand quantity during the shipment confirmation process. If you disable this option, the shipment confirmation process hard commits only the quantity that is shipped to the appropriate item location. Selecting this option creates a corresponding record in the inventory update type UDC table, 40/IU. Use the next number system code field to identify the system code from which the system retrieves the next number for sales orders using this document type. Enter 42. Use the document type next number field to identify the next number bucket from which the system retrieves the sales order number. Enter 1, click OK, verify that the system recorded your document type setup. Please like this video, share it, and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.